In this video, we'll be covering how to set up Cam Link Pro in Microsoft Teams. For this setup, you'll need the following. Cam Link Pro installed on a desktop PC, Elgato 4K Capture Utility installed and up to date, and of course, you'll have to have Teams installed. To begin, navigate up to the top right corner and find your personal profile, as indicated by your profile picture or your initials. Click on your profile and navigate down to Settings. Find the Devices section on the left side, then navigate to the Camera drop-down menu. Open up this menu and select Cam Link Pro HDMI 1/Multiview as the camera source. Once you've selected the video input, you can view the camera preview in the box below. With Multiview selected as the camera input in Teams, you can show up to all four inputs of Cam Link Pro at the same time through the different Multiview layouts. Configuring Multiview can be done in two ways, either through 4K Capture Utility in the Cam Link Pro settings, or if you have a Stream Deck by using the Cam Link Pro plugin. If you're not looking to use Multiview, you can select any of the other HDMI inputs in the list to enable that HDMI input as your camera. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. And don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of our videos and tutorials to learn how to unlock the full power of your Elgato products.